Give her a nice round of applause. Give it up for First Lady Donna G.
Perfect person too.